In part one, Vladimir Ashkenazy gave some explanation of why this work has attracted so many orchestrators and arrangers in the past 100 years. The reasons are not far to seek, but for all the richness and splendor of the orchestral versions, something of the rare quality of Mussorgsky's masterpiece continues to elude the arrangers. And it has to do not only with the colorfulness of Mussorgsky's vision. The very scale of his aspirations and the difficulty of trying to say so much on the piano are perhaps what give the original an excitement and a power that the orchestral versions cannot quite capture. Part three will consist of a complete performance of Mussorgsky's original work by Vladimir Ashkenazy at the Barbican Centre in London. And if, as he asked earlier, you listen with an open heart for all that is there, you may hear things that will remain long in the memory.